I'm going to be, I'm an education major, so academics is definitely the priority for me, and I think it should be for everyone. I think everything that everyone else has said is definitely important. I think it's really important to remember you can't play without your academics, so you need to make sure you're doing well in the classroom so that you get to play. I definitely think it's important to not be afraid to like ask your coaches if you need some help somewhere. Like, I know for me, I have to do student teaching the spring of my senior year. So that's probably gonna mean I'm gonna have to balance a little bit more of my practices in my like student teaching time. So I might have to miss a little bit more somewhere so I can do student teaching. But I think it's important to have that open line of communication with your coaches and just not be afraid to like tell them when you need something.